Touchdown reception of the season for Emory Simmons, just his 12th catch. Got a win on the edge. That battle clearly goes to North Carolina.
I mean, Chaffee Brown, De'Ami Brown, Daz Newsome, maybe Walston tight end. You got the backs coming out of the backfield. Bo Corrales is back, who's been out the last four games, and instead it's Emory Simmons. Gives you an idea of the depth they have.
Grayson Atkins on for the conversion. So the sack for the Tar Heel defense on third down sets up great field position, and they take it half the field, 50 plays in 7 yards.